Or so.
Yeah.
I was like real excited about our bookcase. And I mean, we worked 2 hours to move that stinking thing in. I wanted to share our accomplishment.
Uh-huh.
And so I called you first and
didn't get a hold of you. How long did I take to respond to you?
I don't remember. It was a little while.
Yeah.
And you responded by text.
Yeah.
So you could have done what I wanted to do. I was trying to call you first and to tell you I wanted to FaceTime with you.
Oh.
So I called Granddad and told him I wanted to FaceTime with you.
Uh-huh.
And, you know, of course he's never done it, but I had his phone number. He said, what am I going to have to do? I said, you're just going to have to hit the green accept. Yeah. And we FaceTimed.
That's cool.
Yeah. So I was able to show him the bookcase. And Robert got on and he was looking, and it was pretty cool.
That's awesome.
Yeah. So in one way, it was good you weren't available, because if I had FaceTimed with you,
you wouldn't have tried to call Grandma.
I probably wouldn't have. You know, I would have been satisfied that I got to show somebody.
It smells nice out here.
What's that, Andy? Yeah.
Well, maybe it's all the honeysuckle.
Well, I think it's probably all the honeysuckle, but that's okay.
I still like it.
Yeah.
Doesn't change my opinion of the smell of honeysuckle.
Shouldn't, yeah. Honeysuckle still smells fabulous.
Well, you could eat honeysuckle. I mean, you technically can't eat them, but it's not like...
If you could have like a whole honeysuckle drink.
Honeysuckle drink.
I wonder what it would taste like.
Oh, have you never... Here, you can eat
honeysuckle. You've never eaten honeysuckle?
So take the one with the green on, and then lick the nectar off of it.
Doesn't taste like much of anything. Maybe.
It's sweet. Maybe
yeah, maybe one. I didn't choose a big one, a good one for you.
You didn't get a good one.
I think you have to break the green part off too.
I'll break the green part off and then pull it out that way, you think?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's been a ton of time since I've
done this. Oh, yeah, that was definitely sweeter. Yeah, that's really quite sweet.
I know. I wonder if you need the butterflies there. Okay, well, I'll have to eat one.
So what's going to happen is we can go down this way, but we can't make the whole loop because of the active bald eagle nest.
Oh. But can we see the bald eagle nest of you?
Probably not. But we just can't make the whole loop. Now it's a there and back again sort of thing.
Well, wasn't it technically always then?
Well, yeah.
We didn't have to go back over that muddy stuff.
Me too. But we
do. Did the sign say that?
Yeah, that's what that sign said, yeah.
Oh, so we would have looped around to that and still walked over the muddy part anyway.
Yeah.
I thought that it was like a big loop on the outside of the fort and you'd end up like on the other side.
I was hoping, but no, it's just sort of like
a loop on the side of the fort.
Yeah. A little tadpole-like thing. And that current is just amazing. It's like 3 knots. It's faster than you can swim.
How do you know how fast I can swim?
Because like nobody can swim. Like Michael Phelps barely swims at 3 knots.
Well, how do you know I'm not faster than him? Maybe I'm like a machine in the water.
Maybe you are. Wow. Check out that. Check out that giant boat. Oh, you got the tug.
I saw it before we were on the plane. Now I'm too tired.
Yeah.
This is a nice bench here.
This is a very nice bench. They need to cut the stuff down so you can have a good view of the water.
Oh, yeah.
I'll be right back, guys. I'm going to call it lovely right here.